so today I'm gonna be making slime. So, sorry guys, I have all of the ingredients downstairs, but I actually haven't made it yet. So I'm gonna take you guys downstairs. So let's just plug this in. Okay. Okay, so the ingredients. So I have a bowl, some glue. This is the only glue I could find. I have activator right here. I think this is activator. Yeah, this is activator. And then I have baking soda. So yeah. Oh, whoops. So yeah, let's start. First, I'm going to be pouring in the glue. This is a little. Oh, great. Okay. Oh, that's so satisfying. Okay. So, I'm going to pour this in. This is taking a little bit long. Okay. Probably good. Here, one sec, guys. I'll be right back. Let me just close this up. Okay, be right back. I was just seeing if I could find any extra glue so I can make a bigger slime. Let me just go put this back. Okay. So now we have that. So now I'm gonna pour in here. I need a spoon. I'm gonna use a tiny one. So now I'm going to use this. Oh wait, no. I need to put in the baking soda. No wait, because Oops. Oh great, this is like stuck. Oh. So I had to pour in a little bit of this, mix this up. Oh, yep, I can see it starting to form already. Now I'm gonna add. Sorry. There we go. I'm gonna put in some baking soda. Only need a few pinches, but I usually put kind of a lot just in case. I would show you guys fully. Here. That's it so far. Kind of boring. I might add some paint to color it, but I don't know yet. If I'm gonna add any of that. So, yeah, I'm gonna add some more of this. Here. Sorry, I'm moving around so much. I just got the right angle. I was trying to get the right angle. Hopefully I don't overactivate it. Because that would be bad. Oh, it's starting to come off of the sides. Okay, it's forming. Whoops. Didn't go very well. Okay. It's forming. Just do this. Now you guys can see me better. Just now, be right back, guys. I'm just gonna go get something. I just needed to get some paint, so I'm gonna be coloring my slime this color, like this tealish color. Let's see if I can get this out of the bottle. Because this was like the first pretty one that I saw. Because there was like yellow and stuff. Okay, I can't get this out of the bottle. Okay, I'll be right back. I tried to find glitter, but I couldn't find it. But I found these, and they're stuck together with the paint. So I might try. I was trying to make a galaxy sign, but I couldn't find glitter. Oh wait, sorry. I'm like going away so many times. I think I have glitter somewhere. I think I have some. I just realized that I couldn't find the glitter, so let's start coloring. Hopefully it doesn't just turn black. Ooh, pretty. This is not coming out.